2012 gifting suites for the Golden Globes, and I'm here promoting Spa Day Salon.
Company's NavaNatural.com. A wonderful organic wash. The whole line for the face.
Arlo Candy Vodka is launching in LA right now. It's the old-fashioned candies brought back in adult form.
Our goal is to build an animal sanctuary in Marin, California.
The movie The Artist has won the Critics' Choice Award. Hopefully Sunday, the Golden Globe.
Pink Lining, we're an established business in the UK. We're here launching our American business.
So this is an alpha hydroxy acid foot treatment.
Sampling a new product today that's just out in the US.
Full bar, which is be full, lose weight, and keep it off.
Phenomenal. It's a vegan leather handbag company, so we're animal cruelty free.
Aesthetics is, we have our own manufacturing, our own laboratories. We have been around for about 25 years.
We've been working on it for a few months now. It should air in March on NBC, called Awake.
Suave Professional. We have our fabulous new keratin infusion system here.
My skincare line was created to be safe. There's no endocrine disruptors, there's no cancer causing ingredients.
The most fabulous nuts from the Philippines. Every bar takes 3 days to make.
Stem cells is the mother cells of all cells.
Today we are here passing out Cascal, a natural fruit soda, So Kombucha, a zero calorie tea, and Illyissimo, a ready to drink coffee.
And we have collagen that restores the connective tissue in the body, ligaments, tendons, the bone matrix, hair, skin, nails.
Now this is chia seed. It's the richest combined source of omega-3, protein, fiber, and antioxidants.
We're with Soy Joy. We have 4 flavors available, sampling at the Secret Room event right before the Golden Globe.
Hot herbal, based on the ancient tradition, Indian tradition of Ayurveda.
And I am here with Gobble Gobble Give. Last year we did 5,750 meals. We're in Brooklyn, Harlem City, we're in Austin, Las Vegas, and we have a couple locations here in LA.
Very excited for 2012.
All right, well, I'll send you a postcard.